The team will pay for your car to be shipped one direction a season. So if you ship your car to spring training, they will ship it to spring training. But after that, shipping it up to the season, shipping it from the season back home after the end of the season, all of that is on you. But at least you get one. You get one. They'll do